is up? Your boy's back. This is NF No Name. This was being thrown my way. It's new, but hopefully not too new, because when I do very, very new NF, I get blocked. So I kind of let it have a little bit of a life, you know, shelf life a little bit. Then I come to it. I try to wait like 3 weeks, if not a little bit more, because we love NF over here, but like there's some things I've put out that they block it instantly. I'm like, so hopefully this one comes out and I gave it enough time to be out so where it's not that big of a deal. That kind of works for me, just putting that out there. Anyway, let's check out this NF No Name.
And here we go.
I know, kind of gets in your eyes a little bit. I feel you.
Look, people ask me what the future is. All I know is I'll be doing this. All I know is things are moving quick. That's convenient for me cause that's how I live. Now they see me out here moving up. You don't like me, that makes two of us. Time change, yeah, I can't adjust. Yo, it's who you are, not who you was. Oh my, yeah, just went to Europe. They say this single is working, I think I'm learning. I am way more than what people might think when they look on the surface. What is my purpose, yeah? That is a question that I have been asking myself and it hurts. Cause probably something I should already know, but I don't know it yet. I'm trying to grow as a person. I'm sick of people telling people I'm here cause of marketing dollars. Oh, you think that everything is gonna blow just cause you marketed harder? No, I got my hands in everything. Not AI trying to get to me. Stop trying to lecture me. You don't compare to my level of thinking, so why do you think you compare to my energy, huh? Small circle, but the numbers growing. Fame call me, I'm like, how you doing? Hung up on a mind, ready for it. I get back to that when I make album 4. Less talking, I've been working more. Better me is what I'm working towards. Y'all judging, but we not in court. No, we not in court, oh Lord. Last couple years, let's recap. I make a living off of writing on my regrets. I'm doing me, I don't care where the scene's at. Try to give me feedback, I don't really need that. I used to walk on stage in a V-neck. I used to wear a little tie with a black vest. I came a long way, why you looking upset? I'm trying to paint a picture, get the vision, you ain't here yet. Look, hold up, wait a minute, please. Flow switching, I got ADD. Brain scatters when you play the beat. It don't matter what you say to me. I'll be doing this at 83. I've been doing this since ABCs. In the major leagues, doing major things. Don't play with me. Whoa. I'm living life in the fast lane. Wake up every morning thinking I'ma have a bad day. Drive my own car, I don't like the valet. Park, then I go into my mind with an AK. Shoot every thought in my head, then it rotates. Losing it all, but I think that I'm okay. Who was involved, I don't know, but I'm insane. Poof, and I'm gone when they call me a no-name. What? I'm probably not what you thought. I'm probably not what you thought. I used to judge everybody that wasn't like me till I learned it was wrong. Girl told me I should get it together and get out the dark. I'm trying to give her my heart. When I sit in my car, writing for hours until I can barely talk. I mean, where do I start? Feels like I'm falling apart. Act like my image is hard. I always put on my guard, even when talking to God. Sit in my room and I plot everything that I'm not. Comes out in the music I tried. I give it all that I got. I give it all that I got. I'm trying to think of the blocks, no. Yeah, I got people standing outside a bus screaming my name. I don't come out and take pictures, they tell me I change. I don't smile at VIPs, you get mad like you know what I paid. Guess I don't know what to say, guess I don't know what to say. I leave it all on the stage, I leave it all on the stage.
That went hard. In fact, this is to me one of his most impressive flows, because he did switch his style quite a bit. And I do hear that from a lot of NF fans, that his music seems to be kind of redundant, kind of like the same, sounds the same. So I think this was one of the most impressive flows I've seen come from him, by him switching it up so much in a short amount of time, which is really about, let's look at the time here. He actually stopped rapping at about, so for 2 minutes and 39 to 40, he switched his style about four times almost. I won't go completely back through it, but it was around four times. In that short amount of time, he switched his style. Not even really switching the beat. His beat had transitions, but he switched his style. To me, that right there is the sign of great growth within an artist. Because if you rap the same all the time, your music is going to sound the same. And if someone was to take all your tracks and play them at the same time, you would see the problem. So, I'm new to NF, so I don't have that thought process when it comes to him. Since I'm new to him, I've only been in him for like less than a year. So I don't have that thought process. But a lot of people who talk to me about NF, that and they were longtime fans, they said that was his problem. Like, to them, that was his problem. Especially when I used to do live streams. When I would live stream, that would be the number one thing that people would talk about in my live stream about NF, is that his style wasn't really changing. To me, this right here is a great show of evolving as an artist. He killed this. He really, really did. A lot of pain, a lot of struggle, and the emotion's still there, and that is great when it comes to him. Like, that's what we want. We want that emotional rap. Like, what? A lot of times, I can't listen to him at work because I'll be wanting to, like just move and do something. I'm not supposed to be doing that, and people will probably look at me like, I think we need to get a drug test for Josh. So, I try to, like, keep him from, like, when I need to, like, clean my garage out or do some housework or something, I put him on, I get it done faster. A lot faster. Anyways, you guys, let me know what you thought about No Name. Do you feel like album 4 is going to be as good as album 3? Or is it going to be more of the same? I don't see it being worse. I mean, I just don't see him putting out something that's worse than his third album. I see it's either going to be better or more of the same. We'll find out, though, won't we? Because he seems to be working on it already, and that's what's up. Stay grinding, man. Grinding can definitely get you to where you want to be, period. Just putting that out there. Anyways, you guys living thought about No Name. Did you like the style and the aggression he brought with this one? It kind of felt like an outro, intro type ordeal, but it seemed a little bit more harder than that to me. It seems a little bit harder. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I liked it. First, second, your boy's next.